Afternoon, it's Hayden cutting again. I'm just going to do another Master Fishmonger's assessment video. Today's date 14th of 6th, 2023. I'm just going to single fillet the same sea bass that I just gutted and gilled a minute ago. So, you can take the head off, I prefer to leave it on. So I'm just going to make a nice first incision around the back of the gill plate into the head. Behind the fin, just getting a nice clean cut so you get a really nice yield, and then gently slice the top of the back fins towards the tail, up and over the tail, back towards the head to release the fin bones, and then just release the fillet from across the lips, like so. Same on the opposite side, so same cut again, round the back of the head, behind the fin. Over the top of the back fins, using the spine as a guide. Up and over the tail, push towards. Release those fin bones. Again, tease it over the top of the lips, and you get a nice, good yield on the fillets. Just going to trim these up, remove some belly fat, thin one as well. Belly fat trimmed off, I'm just going to remove the fin bones in the centre. Got a nice boneless bass fillet. Same on the opposite side. Clean that belly up. Okay, remove these fin bones. Two